back?
No, we have been to the railroad station. She's not there.
She has been to the ticket office.
Well, what did she get?
Airline ticket, but she wasn't at the airport. So she must be in town someplace.
But where?
I don't know. Tembo doing any good?
Not a thing.
Do those clothes belong to Dallas?
That's right.
Sure.
Well, he's probably smelling them. No wonder he can't raise her. Give them to us.
He does smell something.
Come on, Tembo. Come on, baby. There he goes. He's going in the sinks. Come on.
Before you go any further, I think I should tell you that you're not alone.
What's your name?
They call me Dallas.
What are you doing in my bed?
Sean, I want to talk to you. You know that girl Dallas we were looking for this afternoon? Well, if we want to... Oh.
Sean. You know that girl we were looking for this afternoon? She's in your bed.
Pockets. Out.
Yeah, what's she doing in your bed?
Just get out.
No, Sean.
We got married this afternoon.
No!